two castles, both alike as you can see. In Fair Verona, where we lay our scene, Romitian grudge breaks a new mutiny, but civil blood makes civil hands unclean. Romeo and Juliet, by Fan and Michelle of King Edward VII Hall, tells a consummate tale of two star-crossed lovers through modern dance and up-tempo music, which will probably have Shakespeare rolling over and feeling pretty astounded in his grave.